chat. We're going to do a little bit of Cold War today. It just changed it all. Just change the name of the stream. Let's go there. Here's a name. Now I can see the full. There it is. Now I can make sense of that. No, let's pull up. Right. There we go. Let's do it. There we go. Alright, we're just gonna run it solo. I think for the sake of bandwidth. I'll do some Firebase until I get bored. Double XP token, let's see. Alright. And welcome chat. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the stream. Sniper.
The team's reached
this is how I went down.
Awaiting further instructions.
This is how I went down last time, real quick.
Strike team. The Omega base is nearby. Maxis's contact will help us infiltrate. Ravenoff, are you there?
Finally. There is little time to waste. The dead have already ravaged the facility.
Captain, I wish we were talking under better circumstances.
Just give me what I want.
There is no better time for Russians to speak than when they must persevere. Take the teleporter to the Omega base. That is where you will find your Maxis. I would help, but I have persevered enough for one day. I will watch and help from here. Go now.
Okay.
Find Maxis.
See, it doesn't really respond.
Neutralized.
Around. Awkward. Dang it, that's a waste of a round.
Throw in the center. Had that coming. Who wants some? Smoke more than a few this time.
Stuck
here. Alright. It's just a gameplay walkthrough. That's pretty much all it is. There we go.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you're here. Makes sense. Maxis working with Requiem. Let's make a deal. I need the power on. Do that. I give you your spy. You scratch my back, I scratch yours. Okay. We'll play ball. Then we're coming for Maxis. And you.
Decoy activated. I dare ya.
That wasn't as bad as it could have been. Could have definitely only got a comment on that, but.
Decoy activated. Decoys, gotta love them. Fret clear. Sending frag grenade. MKIA. Undead slot.
I've never heard that pounding before. It's like new.
Right to the forehead.
Bloody hell! That shut you, gob. Confirmed. Oh, what's up? This must come from bubble too. Easy kill. C4 armed. Shambling corpse neutralized.
Okay, Peck. We did as you asked. Where is she? That's one done, but I count three reactors. Guess we can confirm now math isn't your strong suit.
Stand up to neutralize.
Do 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 do.
Weaver, there is a weapon forge at my location. It is now operational. It makes weapons fire bullets that cut like Soviet steel. Your team should use.
Some planarinos.
Raptor 1 is nearby. Call if needed.
Took your sweet time with that, didn't you? Head to mission control. I'll be waiting.
Go!
We're getting there somewhere. I don't know where exactly though.
Extraction is a no-go. Stand by for next window.
I'm here, Requiem. In the corner.
No more games, Peck. Where are you keeping her?
Well, she's not here. I'm conducting a little experiment. How long can a person survive in the dark ether? It's been a few days, so my money's on her being dead already. I could help you bring
her
back.
She is, probably.
But why would I do a stupid thing like that? Now, if you'll excuse me, with the power back on, I can finish my data transfer to Omega HQ. Ciao, suckers.
Fucking Suka. The Dark Aether is a death sentence. I have seen it break men who survived the Gulag. There are other ways to make Peck talk. Return to the village.
Let's go grab a card.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff?
When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether, they came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This key card will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Peck tell you anything.
Willie. Okay. That is the Easter Bunny egg.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
As long as we mix the dose properly, we should be in good shape. I'm not sure, Weaver. Can we trust Ravenoff on this?
Right now, he's our only link to Maxis. Keep your guard up.
Let's go.
careful.
Decoy activated.
Dr. Beck's gonna get shwasty. What? It didn't pick it up. Well, that's a time killer right there.
An aerosol delivery system. That should get Peck talking.
Peck. If Wasted Potential had a name. He was smart, but just a bit too obsessed with himself.
The arrogant prick was always looking for someone to worship him. No wonder he was so easy to turn.
My truth serum? I suppose you think you're clever. Is it even a proper dose? Oh, it might be. Symptom check, warm tingles, goosebumps, feeling of happiness, euphoria. Which means it's time for hallucinations. Memories. My memories. I see. Is that? I believe it is. The meaning of life. To death. Steady now, Martha. You must follow my lead. Ouch. Damn it all, Martha. Watch my toes. I only have the 10. You wore the necklace from your 40th. Bought it at Dahlia's, your favorite.
All right, Peck. You've had your fun. Now, how do we open the portal? Tell us the truth.
The truth. The truth is that you interrupted a lovely waltz with my Martha. But, the portal, you'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Brahms have them. But to locate Maxis, you'll need her dimensional tracker ID tag. Sabine has that. Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Or infected. Head to the data center. There may be something that can help you.
Who wants some?
Activation codes. Just need to find the other one.
That announcement was the last thing we heard before the base fell. Before the beasts poured into our world and struck us down. Get over there, now!
Omega Air support authorized for use upon request.
They wish to invade our world? You will stop them. You must protect the reactor. Push them back! Bleed them dry!
Thanks. holding memories.
I'm miserable.
Information there. Keep going. Exfil option expired, strike team.
Scanning for target. Target in range. Target captured. Collect for processing.
Do 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 do.
Target.
Happy days. Target eliminated.
Boom.
Downloading memory.
That's Maxis' tracker ID. Now the portal can target our position in the dark ether.
Be able to recover Agent Maxis momentarily.
More than a few this time.
Stabilize the portal.
And I want the truth.
Oh.
The truth is I told myself it's okay to betray my country, my beliefs. Martha. Her truth was cold. Mine was warm. Safe. A lie.
That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Your feelings don't matter. But your truth, stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the ether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone. Please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. The lower the heat crystals, but an ether meter could find them. This won't cut this device. I can provide the passcode. The code is 7260.
He's certainly done right by us, that Ravanov. Wouldn't have gotten through the day without him.
I'm still not convinced he's with us, but he's with Maxis, and that's what counts. Let's find these crystals and bring her home.
Well, I got past the majority of the complicated part of the Easter egg.
What's happening? Report.
Some sort of irradiated dome has surrounded you. Recommend holding your position until it dissipates.
Decoy.
Is almost impeccable, but not perfect. Take a closer look. You'll find the right canister.
Get removed.
Thank you.
Crashing a fucking car.
Going. That shot. I'm laying waste to all of them. Traveling course neutralized.
Stop them!
Authorized for use upon request.
my pants if I were you. Sorry, just being honest.
What the fuck? Kill that fucking thing!
Calling in artillery.
Send Raptor 1, Weaver. We're standing by.
Chopper inbound for extraction. Get to the LZ.
Oh. Oh well.
Oh, that was Dead Snake, I'm going down. It.
Chat. Whatever 14 means. I was getting tired of it. But, alright. You have a good night.